The Winston-Salem Forsyth County Public Art Commission is calling all artists. There are certainly lots in the county and in the city. It wants designs for a mural on a wall at the Carver School Road branch of the public library. They say the theme should be appropriate for the space. Anyone 18 or older who is a resident in the county can take part, both individually or as part of a team effort. They'll take proposals through noon on January 23rd, and the final selection will come this March.